accurate to the clear of the track in a timely manner. A lot of events to get through on the program today. A couple of minutes behind, but nobody can tell, can they?
Well, only 120 minutes behind, just a couple. We move on to team number two.
Out onto the track now. Say from Tai Chung, Gilbertson, Bigland Black. Say opens it up with the front position at the moment, Bigland Rider. Sitting back a little bit now, playing off by a couple of bike lengths. Picking up just a little bit of altitude now, Bigland Rider. Go on track, and there you can see it there. We'll reset that position.
Bit unlucky there. On my side, from Tai Chung, on the first heat. Deb Big Lights testing the parameters of how slow she can go on this track. Big round of applause for the guy on my side. She stands up. We'll be ready to go on the next one. Time that elbow a little bit. It amazes me how these kids can just jump up and get back on the bike. They make it look like it didn't hurt, but I can guarantee you, having done it once or twice myself, even the slightest slide down these tracks, if you're not intending to, leaves a bit of a burn mark and you'll melt down for a few days.
Plenty of splinters too back, but that wouldn't happen. Remember back to Hens Reserve, the outdoor track. Plenty of national competition still there too. A slightly banked 130 metre surface. They're bringing that back to life again soon, so back in South Australia, Hens Reserve, the home of the 300 lap derby at one stage. Well, I think it was called a 200 lap race back then. Some 70 kilometre endurance event. That'll be taking place on the outdoor track very soon.
Used to be one of the biggest track nights in South Australia, so I think it was the 200 lap derby for 100 laps, 400 metre tracks, so it's about 40k for the first 100. And they give you a 3 minute break in the middle so you can get a drink and a quick half a banana before you start on the second 100 laps. Now we're off again. These girls are going to know each other very well indeed by the end of this. They've had more restarts than they've had starts. Versus Gilbertson. Gilbertson leads this time. Now she's going to play the same game that Sy did. Want to go slow on the track? I'll show you how to go slow on the track since Tyler Gilbertson. They come into the home straight to get 2 laps to go. Sy, I've got to give her credit. She's the tactician. She's the faster qualifier. She's one up. I think she just want to roll through and get into the final. But she's been playing around with the tactics as they go down the back straight.
Yeah, she's got a measure at the moment, the Midland Rider. She's up the lane and back by about 4 bike lengths side there. Lanes is over. Carrying a bit more speed this time. We'll see a guy in the bottom lane shortly. We're about to hit the bell. That usually line picks up. Once again, bring the patience for this competition there. The more experienced riders just let it go on the go. And here we go, Midland Slipster on the bottom of the track. Good move there, Sy. Has to come back and up, but she gets the run down off the banking. Quickly recovers the position. 70 metres out, she's already got the measure of the Midland rider. Up around the outside, down the straight, starts to shut it down. And coast to the line, rider number 58 takes the win.